Harry and a Dunn here with another beautiful day in Pinehurst. Friday was awesome weather, low humidity, and even a breeze. Friday night we had the 80s at 8 party with Cold Stone Creamery ice cream, super yummy. And Saturday we'll have matches determining who moves on into the city finals and finals on Sunday. And the winners there will move on to the sectional championships later this month. So good luck to those teams as they try to move on. See you on the courts.